Good afternoon, everybody. Hope you're all doing very well. Today, we've got some rock, paper, stat, going for those rule breakers and some of the best pack luck you're going to see on FIFA 21.
Hey, guys. So if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to mmopo.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order.
We are, of course, playing against ItsJames today, and we get some seriously, seriously sick pack luck. So if you're stoked for that, smash out a like rating down below. Let's go for 2,000 likes, guys. Thank you so much for all the support as of late on my channel. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button if you are new around here to make sure you get the daily FIFA 21 content. As per usual, we want to know what you think the score's going to be in the comment section down below. Who's going to win, and what is the scoreline going to be? Always fascinating to see how many of you guys actually get it right. And don't forget to come check out my Facebook live streams as we film stuff like this and so much more over there. Hopefully you guys will enjoy them. But for now, enjoy the rest of your day. Hopefully Foot Champs goes well for you, and I'll chat to you all very soon.
Here we are, then, ladies and gentlemen, joined by ItsJames. How are you getting on, mate?
It's me. I am glad I managed to secure gold 3 for the weekend, despite having to work Saturday and Sunday because the servers were, like, just screwed the pooch on Friday, so I got an extra day of play.
Yeah, absolutely. So wait, have you completed all of your games?
No, I've still got like 6 or 7 games left, I think. But I was like, I don't want to do anymore. I got too much recording to do.
Yeah, no, absolutely. That's fair enough, dude. I think Gold 3 is a good place to stop. I feel like they also give out better rewards often. So yeah, Gold 3 is a very solid number, mate. Very solid number indeed. We've got some rock, paper, stat for you guys today. We're going to be using 7.5k packs. We're using premium gold players packs. We'll be using mega packs. We'll be using rare gold packs and 2-player upgrade packs. We've got it all for you, ladies and gentlemen. If I can get my words out, of course. So yeah, we're going to be doing the promo packs. We'll start from the 6th pack. James, you ready to do rock, paper, scissors to see who starts?
Yes.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Papier.
I've got rock, so it's your start, mate. Which is a very, very big bonus when we have...
2 rare golds.
We have 2 player packs, yeah, absolutely. Very big bonus.
Just remind me the Cut, Bandit, and there's one more that I eludes me.
Mask. Cut, mask. Bandit, and Mask.
Gotcha.
You know what they all do, right?
I do. I just couldn't remember.
Let's fire off then. 7.5k packs, mate. Let's see if we can get ourselves a little bit of a rule breaker. It would be nice,
but I'm going to have to say rock, paper, stat, physical for this one. 84.
Okay. Rock, paper, physical, you say? And did you say 84?
I did say 84.
Julien from Celtic has got 84 physical also. So we're starting the episode off, ladies and gentlemen, with an instant double pointer. So you got to open up another 7.5k pack, mate.
I also had Ansu Fati with 88 pace, which was the alternative.
That would have obliterated me.
So frustrating.
Absolutely obliterates me. So what this actually does now, ladies and gentlemen, it now switches the power of the rock, paper, scissors we did at the start, because I will now be opening up the first pack, which is odd. Yeah, it's got to be physical again, mate, for this next one.
Okay.
Mine's bad.
Please be
mine's
better.
Mine's 77.
75! No!
We got some big discards.
Wait,
as well, by the way.
I could cut this though, right?
You could cut, yeah. You gonna go for it?
Yeah, I'm gonna cut it.
You gonna go for it?
I'm gonna cut it. Okay. I think I have to. It's 2 points though, isn't it? Like, there's not really gonna be a more valuable time to cut.
It is. It's very true, mate. It's very true.
Oh, that's so sad. So physical. Come on, game. Please. Oh no, it's not good. It needs to be higher than 77 minimum. Please. Been screwed. I've got 2 left backs. Oh, God.
2 points to me, the ladies and gentlemen. I think I might have done that incorrectly. No. So I said it was the 6th pack we'd open up things, right?
Yes, I think so.
Okay, so that actually, we'll keep it as that then, because that would have worked out 1, 2. Yes, that would actually be mine. So that's wrong. So we'll leave it as it is, and it's actually still going to be you'll be opening up the first promo pack. That was a miscalculation on my part. Okay. I do apologize. Oh. All right. Second 7.5k pack. I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, it's a very nice start for me. It's a very nice start for me. What do we get here? We get ourselves a little bit of Regulon. Not too shabby, but not great either.
He's one of the ones I got in the last pack. Doesn't have very good physical, I can tell you that.
No, he doesn't. But I tell you what, dude, like, I'm kind of on the ropes here with this. I'm going to have to try rock, paper... Am I? I think I am. Rock, paper... Rock, paper, paste. 85.
Oh, yeah, you win.
Wow, that's such a...
Had a
such
goalkeeper.
Such a terrible stat as well.
And Hernandez.
Damn.
Chicharito Hernandez as well, of all people.
3-0, mate. This is ropes. This is ropes.
Oh, not again. Not another ropes. At least give me a good pack so I could cry with money. This is such a bang average card. So bang average. Like, none of the stats are good.
The face of the guy on my card is moody. He's moody. They caught him on a bad day.
I'm going to go with... Rock, paper, scissors, start shooting. 81?
80. That's a point for you right there. What did you say? Rock, paper, scissors, stat?
Rock, paper, scissors, stat shooting. Yeah. Is that too many words?
Why the hell not? Okay, so this is the fifth point here. This is the fifth point. So after this, we're going to be doing the promo packs. James will kick it off. Come on, give us... I mean, it's only 7.5, so I don't really expect too much.
I mean, I've just been opening the two red golds.
What?
I thought we were supposed to be opening the two red golds.
No, 7.5k packs, dude.
I thought we were doing that afterwards.
No, we start off with the 7.5k's. We finish on the two-player packs. You're joking me. You've been finessing yourself, mate.
Go
and do a 7.5k pack, and we'll go from this pack with the 7.5s. We only got one more of these. The two-player packs are at the end.
You've
been finessing yourself here.
I clearly have. Only because my pack luck has been dreadful.
Okay, right. So, it's still 3. It's 3-1 still.
Yeah, it is.
I guess at the end, maybe we could reverse it, and I could open up two player packs at the end for 4 packs.
To be honest, I think it's pretty even either way. Because the 7.5.
I mean, to be fair, you're getting two rare players, I guess.
Yeah,
so
exactly.
More than I've been getting. But okay, from now on, I'll explicitly say which packs to open.
Gotcha.
Just to avoid any confusion.
Gotcha.
Have you opened up 7.5k?
Well, I've just had this two-player pack open. I'll just leave it here for now. We'll just... Next one.
The next one's going to be promo. Okay, right. So you're going to stick with that anyway?
Yeah. We'll just stick with
it.
Okay. This isn't me baiting because it's good. It's just because it's just here now.
Okay. I'm going to go rock, paper, pace, 88.
Yeah, you win. 80.
Okay, right.
Sev chick.
Okay, right. So now we're both. This is the sixth point. So we'll go for the rare gold player, the rare gold packs, the pre-order packs. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, right. So it's your pick. I'm not going to mask you because that would just be cruel at this stage, I think.
Okay.
Let's see. I saw 54 pack of Messi out of this recently.
I think this is terrible by the looks of things. Well. That is not a good 25k pack, but what else do we get inside? Wow, that was bad pack. Okay. Rock, paper, stat, pace, 83.
Oh my God, I got 91. Yep. Thank you so much. Unbelievable, Jeff.
This pack
was... It was Hernani. And I actually got blue Jesus Navas there as well, which is pretty solid because obviously good player for if and when these are required for SBCs. High rated PSG, can link up with a lot of cards. Very happy with that indeed, mate. James, I have to say, I don't even know if we're going to get through all our promo packs with the score as it is.
Mate, I think it's over. I'm finished. This game is like, it's against me. The luck is against me today. I don't know what it is. Because that 25k pack, I got Sergio Asenjo, Aurier, and some of the geese, and there's only 3 players. That was it.
It's just a nightmare. I'm gonna call in my bandit on this one, mate, just to do the ultimate misery compiler.
Is this the other 25?
This is the other 25k pack, yeah. So I call in my bandit. Yeah. So hopefully, well, the thing is, you haven't even got your cut left, actually. So
no,
you have to get lucky.
I've got nothing left. Oh my God, this is another awful pack. I actually can't believe my luck today has been so bad. He's a goalkeeper.
I'll tell you
well.
What, mate. These have actually been sick for me. I've got 2 walkouts.
Good.
got two walkouts.
Got three players again, man, in 12 items. It's actually insane. And one of them's a goalkeeper, so I can't even use it. Oh, yeah, it's just
David Still was hyping. This guy's hyping himself up a lot. I mean, from that, you can probably tell that I've got one of two stats, which I'm probably going to go for.
Yeah.
I also got three players, but I feel like my passing stat is going to be far superior. So I'm going to go rock, paper, passing, 88.
Yeah, you win.
Yeah, so that is a point. That is James's only point, actually. Take it away from him.
Like, I can't even do anything. I can't even do
that. That is James's point taken away from him, which makes the score at the moment 7-0. I could create rock, paper, stat history for myself and actually beat someone 10-0 here, potentially. So, mate, what we've got next is going to be the premium gold players pack. Okay, this is your call, but I am going to make you do it blindfolded, I'm afraid, sir.
I do not have a premium gold players pack. I only have a premium gold pack.
That's the one. That's the one. Sorry, that one.
Okay.
The 25k pack.
Fine. I'll open this pack.
Blindfolded, though, yeah.
I'll go with dribbling. Why not?
Dribbling. Why not? Why not? Just go for it.
The way my luck's gone today, it's not good either way. 78.
You do still have your mask and you do still have your bandit as well.
78
dribbling. Bro, I've got another walkout. Oh, it's flipping Allison. It's good, but it's bad at the same time. Mate, I've got some unreal pack luck right now.
What the hell?
I've got some unreal pack luck right now.
This is
the craziest pack luck I think I've had. This, aside from obviously the Mbappe, but back to back from just like regular packs, this is sick. Three walkouts in a row from two free packs and a 25k pack, which is notoriously bad for me.
You said
what for your dribbling, sorry?
78.
If I can't beat this, it's a disgrace. Okay, we've got Mesut Ozil with 83.
Good.
My man.
Good.
That was sick. How much is Alisson going for right now, dude? He's actually sellable as well. He's going for quite a lot of money.
Yeah, he's like a 50k, I think, maybe more.
I think he's
sure.
Like 70, because he's going for 80. I'm seeing a lot of buy downs for 80.
More than, yeah.
Damn.
It's because he strong links to Van Dijk, which makes it very useful for him.
Very, very nice indeed. Pavlenka is an 82 rated, so I need to remember that for the future. So that means to score 8-0, mate.
I'm going to have to mask you on this one.
I thought you might.
But I don't know if there's anything I can do to save me.
don't.
My pack luck has been awful, so I haven't had a single board.
I don't know if there's anything I can do to save me. It's the words of a man that knows that his fate is all but
sealed.
It's all but done.
I'm defeated. Utterly defeated. where were you in my last pack, man? Come on.
Okay, right. I am going to go for... This is the mega pack, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, I've just opened whatever now. It's over for me.
No, you got now. Come on, do the mega pack. We've got to make it. We've got to give you a fighting chance.
I've got nothing left.
I'm gonna go a little bit out of the box. I'm gonna say shooting on this one.
Okay. What have you got?
I haven't got anything as of yet. I haven't seen it.
I've got
it's
a decent one.
It's not a walkout. You've got what?
A decent one.
English, be a striker. It's an English centre back. It's Joe Gomez. What the hell is my pack luck?
Wow, I'm actually.
What is going on right now? This is actually insane. I know you see it in the title so much, ladies and gentlemen. Hey, Joe Gomez has got a 30 shot. Just so.
Yeah, at least he's bad at shooting.
30. My goodness. What on earth is that? What did you say your shot was?
82.
82 shooting. I think that might beat me. I've got Donny van der Beek. He's got 80. 82 shot. I mean, my pack lock's running hot right now. I could just cut this.
Come on, Iron. You could do it.
I think I'm going to have to cut. I don't want to give you the point. I just don't.
No, come on, Iron. Robin, you can do it.
I want to beat you by like a considerable amount.
I mean, it's already a considerable amount.
Hey, you're not wrong. But I just want to really. If I'm being honest, the pack clock's running good for me right now. So I think I just need to keep going.
You're
so my cut's gone.
So
you've
hard.
Got your bandit remaining. I have to be 82 shooting, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, the pack clock. You've done me so well so far. Please give me my first 10-0 victory. It's going to be. It is another board. So can we get a striker, please? Brazilian's good. Give me a striker. It's a centre mid. It's going to be Alan. It's flipping Alan, mate. Our pack luck is cracked.
What is happening?
I think I've made about 300-400k so far.
Yeah, in like 5 minutes. You're adopting the It's James trading method. All you do is you open packs and then sell big players.
Yeah, exactly. 81 is my shot, I think. Unless I've got a duplicate down here.
Yes!
No, it's yours, bro. You got the points.
Yes! You've used your bandit as well, so you can't even take it away from me.
I can't. Are you going to use your bandit?
Do I lose a point if I lose my bandit?
Yeah, you do. Just meme yourself. Please meme yourself.
I kind of have to, don't I? Wait, go on then. Yes. I'll bandit.
Okay, is it two player pack time now,
yeah,
mate?
Yeah, it is. Oh, it's not a board again. What a shocker.
The thing is, though, I feel like stats. I don't think I'm going to win this point because two player packs is so hard to break somebody's serve.
Give me a big stat. Rock, paper, stat. Pace, 89.
No! I flip it. I got another walkout. I got damaged silver again. I need to get somebody. What was your pace? 90?
89.
Oh, 87. Come on, dude.
Yes! Okay, so that's the comeback
that
is
makes
on.
It, that makes it 7-3. Can I trade this duplicate? I can, thank goodness.
Okay.
Oh, damn it. I honestly thought the prophecy had been fulfilled. I thought I was going to absolutely finesse you, dude. I thought it was going to be a 10-0. The pack luck is so naughty, though, right now for me, man. The pack luck has been filthy.
Okay.
Okay, what do we get here? Please give me something I can use. That is not good. Imagine if I actually come on to lose this now.
That would
Rock,
be
paper, pace, 91.
91.
You got 91 as well?
91. I got Boateng from the Chinese League, I think. Yeah.
Wait, so we both have 91, so we've got to do pace again then.
Yeah.
I got to do another pack and pace.
This is for the win for you now, isn't it? Or is it seven?
It's seven. But this is for you to get back up to five, mate. If I go on to lose this now, I am going to be furious.
Pace, isn't it, still?
Pace, yeah.
Come on. No, that's a goalkeeper. No, that's bad. That's bad. That's bad. That's bad. That's bad. Oh, God.
What's yours?
70.
Oh, 74. Thank you so much. 2 points to Gryffindor. Oh, okay, final pack here, James.
Disgusting.
This could be the final pack.
I'm just going to open a 7.5k for the last rather than go make
it. Oh, are you? Okay, I'll do it. I'll do it as well. Yeah. I'll do one as well.
Okay. 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 Come on. Please.
Well, I kind of want to see what you would have said anyway.
Oh, but it's a board. Oh, it's like the first board of the day.
Goalkeeper. It's got to be a goalkeeper.
Bring it home.
Has to be.
Bring it home. Bring it home. Let's go. Okay. Okay. That's actually good. We packed a Nelson Semedo. So we are obviously going to go for rock, paper, stat, pace, 92.
92. I think that's going to be all yours, mate. I'd be incredibly surprised if it's not. Nice pack, though, Nelson Semedo.
30k. Very solid.
8-4. It's probably going to finish 10-4, I think, Jane. So to be fair, that's not as much of a mockery as it very easily looked like it could be. It looked like it was going to be a mockery score.
Yeah, it was not looking good, I have to say. Okay, this is fine. I'm happy to lose this. I'm not happy, but like it, whatever, right?
You lose if you lose. I'm going to go rock, paper, shot, 80.
Okay, sorry, let me just open this pack up.
That's from a CDM named Arnold, by the way. I'm preemptively putting down my...
Another board? Go on.
Don't.
Back-to-back boards. CDM. Who is this?
CDM or centre-back.
Oh, it's an inform, actually. You said shooting, didn't you?
I did.
This is an inform striker, but he's Swiss and from the, I don't even know, Czech league, Polish league.
What's his shot?
77. Not good.
Oh dear.
He's from the Croatian league. You said 80, didn't you?
I did.
Oh, I don't have anything that can beat that.
There we go, ladies. Hey, James. Honestly, 10-4 is not that bad. You managed to clutch up at the end. I wanted my first 10-0. Maybe it'll happen one day, ladies and gentlemen. But for now, sadly, it has not. We have got some discards for James here now. So that'll be fun. We've got Rulebreaker 9 Golan. We have Rulebreaker Lazari. And we have Rulebreaker Kamara. James, give them a little jumble up, mate.
Okay,
and I'm going to go ahead and pick
Lazari
one.
Lazari and Kamara. Okay, let me stick them onto the bench.
James, are you ready?
Yes.
I'm going to go... I'm trying to big brain you here. I'm going to go for your right centre back.
You got Kamara. I literally just put them in the order you said. Nainggolan.
Did you actually? No flipping way. I was trying to big brain you. My cursor's hovering over my Nainggolan, who's on the left. God damn it. God damn it, man.
Lord. Hey, listen, that's okay, though. That's okay. Chat, listen. You're going to get a list guard for Kamara. If you're on PlayStation, get over there. And you have a chance to obviously list guard it right now. So, guys, we'll be back in just a couple of seconds, giving everybody a chance to get over and get their filter set up. 3, 2, 1. He's there gone. You go. That is it. That was some of the craziest pack luck I think we've ever seen in Rock, Paper, Stat, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. If you have, smash out a like down below. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel and check out the guest here we did over on James' channel. But for now, I've been Oakley. That has been James. You've been fantastic as always. Have a great day and we'll see you later. Bye-bye.